because he can't trust you with them. Uh-oh. What's the problem with God's blessings? Anybody know? There's a big problem with blessings from God. Anybody know what it is? Satan saw you get them. He saw you get all them blessings. So you know what he does? He reverses field on you. Instead of trying to block all the blessings, he then helps you get them and comes to you with you're getting all these blessings from God, dude. You're killing it. You the man. And then when you start believing your own press, the clock starts ticking. You hear a little ticking clock in the background? That's your doom. Tick, 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 tick. What's that noise? That's you getting ready to die. Arrogance and pride. I wonder where that came from. Let me think about it for a second. How can I keep getting these answers right? I don't get it. I know where that pride came from. See, that's a spirit. It's the same thing that cost Lucifer his kingdom. Suddenly Solomon's stuff didn't stink anymore. Oh, he was a man. I'm fine. As soon as you start getting a little pride, then the same demons that hit King David came down and hit you. Lust. I got a beautiful mansion. I got a beautiful home. I got all the clothes. I got all the food. Now I want all the women. Now, wait a minute here. I thought he was the smartest man to ever live. Listen to me carefully, friend. Listen real careful. Intelligence is a killer when mixed with pride.